You murdered my son!
I thought that he had a gun.
You killed my son because of your own racist fears.
I am not a racist.
Is your anger worth more?
When are you going to take responsibility?
Is your pain worth more?
You want people to treat you better than you treat yourselves. And shit don't work like that.
I made a promise too. When I do dirt on my son's coffin.
Where am I?
Somewhere in Brooklyn.